Welcome back. This is Last of Us Gamers. We're going in doing some solo matches, seeing how we can do. Don't forget to like and the video. Check us out on Facebook. Looks like the killer has a Mori, maybe, or Shroud of Separation. I don't see anybody with me, so it's probably might have been a Shroud of Separation. Hopefully. Love those 4 o'clock, 3 o'clock ones. Oh, it's the plague. Wonderful. See him in a second. Come on, guys. Let's get some gens done.
Thank you.
camping them. Just gonna camp him to fucking death. That's what it looks like. Oh, you're going against the doctor. Exhausted. No, that's mean to you. Oh, what's it called? Madness. I just fucked up. Ah, oh, now I'm gonna get camped to death. And I have a key. Just gonna camp me? Seriously? Don't save me, dude. I'm dead if you save me. I'm dead if you save me. I'm dead if you save me. Okay, she chased the other dude. These kind of games, man. I'm just lucky he saved me. If I find this hatch, I'm out. I am not staying here with a plague. I found it. Where are these guys? Who's this other guy? I found the hatch. I don't want to leave him. Where is he? I really need a hook save. Oh. Oh, how'd I know that was coming? Nice. Totem be. In your face, you camping bitch! Oh! Yeah! Kiss my ass! Whew! Yeah, I DC like that too. Man, I just wanted to... I just wanted to leave. Like, I didn't even want to help them, but like, I like, man, they saved me. I was like, man, I can't fucking leave them. So. She have Rancor, barbecue chili, Blood Warden. No one escapes death. Oh, that's why they couldn't get out the exit gate.